guys, this is Flanadogs, and today I'm going to be showing you all my Apple collection. There's not much to this video, and also a lot of my Apple stuff is dead except for my iPhone 8. So here we go. First, all I'm going to show you is my iPad mini. I don't know the type of iPad mini, but the case is sold separately, and it's black. And it's also black, but the front is white. I don't know why. But the case is sold separately. It's a blue case, and it has the, like, where you can hold it as a handle or where you can stand it. Where you can stand it. Next, what we're going to show is my mom's old MacBook. Just my mom's old MacBook. It's dead, but... it's in good quality. Like, I can charge it up later, maybe. And it's white. White, and it has Mac OS X, but an older version. Now, next we have is my iPhone 4. And it's also dead. And it has iOS 7. And my iPad is stuck on iOS 9. This has iOS 7. Then my mom's old iPhone 5, it's on iOS 10. 10, and the case comes separately. It's an OtterBox, and it's also white. White's like any iPhone 5. Last but not least is my iPhone 8. It's charged. The Windows wallpaper did not come with the phone. It came with a different wallpaper, but I put the wallpaper there. Also, the case is sold separately, and so is the pop socket. And when I got to choose my pop socket, I picked the American flag because I liked it. And then it's also an OtterBox case, in case you can tell. And the case already comes with a screen protector. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Apple collection. And I'm not bragging in any way, but you should see J&T Tech's Apple collection. And it's really cool. Thanks for watching.